Like, I care about you so much, and I hope that you find somebody who cares about you as much, but somebody who is happy and sane and knows how to hold on to you, I guess. Good luck with everything, okay? I said good luck with everything. I have to go. This is why I hate love.
I met this boy. I feel really good right now. I feel really happy. I actually feel like his life gives me meaning. He's so special. He makes me feel like I'm not going to be alone anymore. He understands me, and he understands my mind, and this is a rarity, to feel happy. Amazing to know that somebody else in the world out there can actually understand you. Can actually see you for who you are and enjoy you for who you are. Maybe even possibly love me for who I am. In time. I don't have to hide anything. I don't have to be fake for once.
I have to remember this feeling. I have to.
I'm hoping that this isn't a dream that I wake up from.
It's a dream. It's a dream.
I've never felt like this in a really, really long time.
This is why.
If you don't have it, you are alone.
It's nobody's fault but my own.
And then once you have it, you push it away because you think you don't deserve it.
He said that he could understand me and understand my mind.
You become shattered.
He didn't understand any of it.
And you become a million puzzle pieces all over again.
Never opening up to anybody again.
Thrown around the world. We're never gonna be the same.
This is why I hate love. Because it finds you. And it gives you something to believe in. It's so special. And then once you start believing in it, I really loved him. It just disappears. In the end, this is all I have. This is all I have.
This place.